Up in thermonuclear destruction, and we don't care whether you see it or not. We're telling you what's going to happen. Right, read.
This is the book of Isaiah, chapter 14 and verse 16.
Right.
They that see thee shall narrowly look upon thee and consider thee, saying, is this the man that made the earth tremble, that did shake kingdoms?
Are you so-called white people? Is this the man? Is this the man? All you got is a nuclear bomb. That's it? Is this the man? Well, guess what? Everybody got nukes now. All these countries that you raped and robbed and stole and murdered, they all, yes, you're a rapist. Your forefathers were rapists. You are them. So yes, you're a rapist. Read.
It's the book of Ezekiel, chapter 35 and verse 2.
Right.
Son of man, set thy face against Mount Seir.
Against who?
Against Mount Seir.
Where you so-called white people come from? Mount Seir, right? The Caucasus Mountains. That's the name Caucasian. Read.
And prophesy against it, and say unto it, thus saith the Lord God.
Thus saith who?
The Lord God.
Right.
Behold, O Mount Seir, I am against thee.
The Most High God is against Mount Seir, the so-called white man. Read.
And I will stretch out my hand against thee, and I will make thee most desolate. I will lay thy cities waste, and thou shalt be desolate.
Lockie, what's happening in Texas? And what's happening everywhere across the world? These cities are being laid waste. And he just said he was going to do what?
I will lay thy cities waste, and thou shalt be desolate, and thou shalt know that I am the Lord, because thou hast had a perpetual hatred and hast shed the blood of the children of Israel by the force of the
sword. First Amendment rights.
And the time of their calamity, and the time of their iniquity,
had
an end. Therefore, as I live,
the Bible commands us to come out to the highways and byways
blood and
to read the Bible.
What group or church are you guys in?
Has not hated
what group or church?
Even blood shall
we're part of the House of Israel.
That's where I make Mount Seir most desolate.
On
no.
Green Street?
And
or
cut off from him.
No.
Him.
Now, since you guys came up kind of like this, I'm wondering why.
Since your forefathers raped,
robbed,
destroyed the Native American
you're free to do whatever you want.
The so-called Puerto Ricans, the so-called Dominicans, the so-called
Jamaicans,
the so-called Haitians, the so-called black men. Since y'all destroyed us, the Most High is going to destroy you.
Call service.
Just like any good father fights for his children.
So now that you see that we're just reading the Bible, we're good.
He is our father. He's our king. He's going to put y'all to death for what you've done to his people.
That's right.
Read.
Verse 8. And I will fill his mountains with his slain men, and thy hills, and in thy valleys, and all thy rivers shall they fall that are slain with the sword. I will make thee perpetually desolation, and thy cities shall not return, and ye shall know that I am the Lord.
America is about to be a perpetual desolation.
That's right.
Thus saith the Lord, thus saith the Holy Bible. You can call whoever you want to. You can call the cops, call the CIA, you can call the feds. This is thus saith the Lord.
Right.
The Lord said this. He's the one got everything in check. Read.
It's the book of Obadiah in verse 10. For thy violence against thy brother Jacob.
For thy violence against who?
Thy brother Jacob.
So we talk about the so-called blacks, Hispanics, and Native Americans, the southern tribes and the northern tribes, right?
Shame shall cover thee,
right?
And thou shalt be cut off forever.
For how long?
Forever.
They got a chance, huh?
Forever.
No, they gonna make it out.
Forever.
Cut that cut off, man.
Cut, they shall be cut off forever.
You so-called white people will not make the kingdom of heaven.
That's right.
You're going to be cut off forever. You have two choices, death or chains. Death or chains. Read.
It's the book of Obadiah in verse 15.
Right.
For the day of the Lord is near upon all the heathen.
Right.
As thou hast done, it shall be done unto thee.
So Lockie, what goes around comes around. You raped, robbed, murdered, pillaged, stole, buck broke all the children of Israel. It has to happen to you. Turn about is fair play, read.
Thy reward shall return upon thy own head.
That's right.
So your reward is going to turn upon your own head.
More on that.
because you've destroyed the children of the Most High God. Read.
This is the book of Obadiah in verse 18.
Right.
And the house of Jacob shall be a fire.
That's the so-called blacks, Jamaicans, and Haitians. Right? Read.
And the house of Joseph, a flame.
That's all the other tribes of the Northern Kingdom. There's Puerto Ricans, the Dominicans, the Mexicans. Read.
And the house of Esau for stubble.
And the house of Esau, Edom, you so-called white people, for stubble. Right? Read that from the top. Smooth.
It's the book of Obadiah in verse 18. And the house of Jacob shall be a fire. And the house of Joseph, a flame. And the house of Esau, for stubble.
Right, read.
And they shall kindle in them,
right,
and devour them. Mm-hmm. And there shall not be any remaining of the house of Esau. For the Lord has spoken.
That's right.
Play all the demonic music you want to. You go on in slavery and you put them to death. Man. Thus saith the Lord. Thus saith the Holy Bible.
That's right.
This is the book of Isaiah, he chapter 14 and 1.
He saw it a
for the
bit.
Lord will have mercy on Jacob.
Yeah, the Lord loves the blacks, Hispanics, and Native Americans. He's going to have mercy on us, read.
And yet choose Israel,
right,
and set them in their own land. And the strangers shall be joined with them.
So the so-called white man and all you other nations, y'all going to come to Israel. Y'all going to be joined with us, right? But y'all not going to join with us the way you think they're going to join with us, read.
And they shall cleave to the house of Jacob, and the people shall take them and bring them to their place. And the house of Israel shall possess them.
It's like, what are we going to do with them?
And the house of Israel shall possess them.
We're going to possess these other nations.
Right on, right on.
We're going to possess these other nations in the house of the Lord, right, Rick?
In the land of the Lord for servants and handmaids.
Right? So for bond men and for bond women. The same way you had us in slavery, you so-called white people and you other nations, the Chinese, the Japanese, all y'all are going into slavery.
That's
thus saith the Lord, thus saith the Holy Bible, read.
And they shall take them captives, who captives they were. Yeah,
we still captives to y'all to this day. We still captives to y'all to this day.
But
guess what? All you other nations are going to be our captives.
We can love and
y'all are going to serve us in the kingdom of the Most High God. Yo, they ain't stopping nothing here. This is the Most High God. Right.
It's all over the place.
And they shall rule over their oppressors.
And we're going to rule over you damn white people. We're going to rule over you so-called white people, right? And them other nations, right?
That was it. Yeah, that was it.
God.
Read. This is the book of Isaiah, chapter 61 and verse 4.
Read out.
And they shall build the old wastes that they shall raise for the former desolations. And they shall repair the waste cities and the desolations of many generations.
That's what you so-called white people and all your other nations are going to be doing in the kingdom of heaven. You're going to be rebuilding everything. You're going to break down everything that you built here. You're going to be planting seeds. You're going to be building up the palaces of our walls. Thus saith the Lord, thus saith the Holy Bible. Read.
That's right. Verse 4, and strangers shall stand and feed your flocks, and the son of the alien shall be your plowmen and your vine dressers, but ye shall be named the priests of the Lord.
That's what you so-called blacks, Hispanics, and Native Americans are. Y'all are priests of the Lord. Don't worry about what none of these other devils are saying to you. You're God's chosen people, the children of Israel. The kingdom of heaven is for you. Mi hermanos, mi hermanas, mi amigos, mi amigas. The kingdom of heaven is for you.
That's right.
It's for you. Come back to follow these laws, statutes, and commandments. Put God first and
drop
none
some.
Else. Follow these laws, statutes, and commandments, and you're going to make it to the kingdom of heaven to put that damn devil into slavery.
That's
to
right.
Rip his back like he ripped our forefathers' backs. Read.
Men shall call you ministers of God.
What are they going to call us?
Ministers of God.
Right.
Ye shall eat the riches of the Gentiles, and in their glory shall ye boast yourselves.
So we're going to boast ourselves in that day. We're going to be laughing, beating your back in.
That's right.
We're going to be laughing. We're going to be laughing, feeding your kids to sharks and gators. We're going to be laughing when that pool ride goes up your behind. Because we ain't going to do it ourselves. Like I said, we're going to give you the God treatment, the into deep treatment. And you're going to love it. You're going to love it. And with that, death and destruction to America, peace, honor, glory, safety to the 12 tribes of Israel. All praise, honor, glory to Abba Yahweh. By Shiva Mashiach Yahweh Shah. Kum Yashah.
Kum Yashah.
Kum Yashah.
Kum Yashah.
Kum Yashah.
Kum Yashah.